Hello guys, welcome back to Movasuket with Autocad 3D modeling practice exercise number 47, how to make 3D lambdex. Okay, we start now. Open your Autocad software, and I have this 2D sketch from our previous tutorial. You can go to our channel, Movasuket channel, and then click this tutorial, Autocad 2D modeling lambdex design tutorial. Okay, I will convert this 2D sketch into 3D models. But first, I will delete this selection object. Okay, you can select this object one by one. We delete half of this object. Okay, next, I will use trim command to cut this line object. Okay, I will cut in here. And then we cut in. Okay, we can select this object. Okay, select this object and delete. Next, we use join command to join this object. Okay, convert into polyline object by using join command. You can select one by one and then enter to join. Okay. Okay, I will join in here. You can use join command to join this object, and we already convert this object. Okay, in here we use join command again, and then now we already convert all to this cat object. Okay, next I will use plan command to use polyline object we create in here. Okay, you can click in here and move to this point to here, and then you can close this comment. Next, we copy this object to left points about 2, and then I will use a trim command to cut in here. Okay. And then select this object, delete. Next, use trim command to cut this object. Use copy command to copy this object. Okay, I will copy to this point. And then we create line start from this point to this point. Use trim command to cut this object. Next, join this all object. Okay, we already join. I will select this object and delete. We can move this object start from this point to this point. Okay, now I will convert this object into 3D models by using revolve command. You can tap revolve, enter, select this object. Okay, we'll select this object and this object. Enter, start from this point to the bottom with 360 degree and enter. Okay, you can change into realistic view to view the object we create this model, and I will change face trees into 10 to look more smooth. Okay, we change again into 2D wireframe. Next, I will change into front view. Okay, this front view. And then we extrude this object to the top here, 1, and I will extrude again this face. Okay, we extrude this face to this point to the bottom, 1, and enter. Okay, use a union command to combine this two object. Okay, change into top view and change into realistic to view the subject. Okay, now I will change into front view again, and then change into 2D wireframe. Okay, I will use array command. With this object, you can select this object, choose polar, start from the center point. Okay, for items, I will use 4. and then you can click close array to apply. Okay, I will select this object and explode first. Change into realistic view, and we create this simple 3D model lambdex. Okay, I will change into left view, and then we rotate this object. Start from this point, okay, to this point. Next, change into top view. We create a plane smooth for this subject. Okay, I will select in here, and we create a camera. Start from this point to this point. Exit. Go to the front view. And change into 2D frame. Okay, I will change into camera one view, and we will apply material into this object. You can tap R mat to open the material browser. Okay, I will use wood material. You can select this object, and I will apply this wood material. Right click assign to selection. For this material, I will use glass. Okay, you can click glass, and then I will apply this material frosted. Right click assign to selection. You can click this material twice, and I will edit for glassiness to this point. I will use metallic. For oblique, I will decrease. I will increase to this point. Okay, and then transparency, I will decrease to this point. Next, you can close. Okay, and close. Active full shadow, and then use high render. Active environment and background. I will use a solid with white color. Okay, okay, and then close. I will change a view, and then we try to render this object. You can click here to render. Okay, we waiting for renderings until finish. It's about 10 level. We finish rendering process, and I think it's enough today for AutoCAD 3D modeling practical exercise number 47, how to make a 3D lambdex. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video, and see you next time in another AutoCAD 3D modeling practical exercise number 48.